This is called Dog. One morning, a dog was walking along the street when he saw a puddle wide enough to be a pond. He stopped to drink, but as he looked down in the reflection, he marveled at the bizarre world he saw in the belly of the earth. Clouds drifting by, upside down telephone poles, birds sliding by like fish. He saw his own scraggly face looking down with awe, and he saw the silhouette of tree trunks standing behind him like sentinels. He imagined they were giants yelling, "Come on, boy, jump, we'll catch you." He pictured himself jumping into their soft branches. The watery glass exploded with the passing of his body. He felt himself floating in empty space, the water splashing over everything, and he wanted to feel free and weightless, and he would have closed his eyes and believed it, but in each shard of broken water, in each jagged mirror of puddle, he saw his own face looking down, the real dog still trapped up there in a world of desire.